And we're short. We are just short. Here we go. We got some damage up stuff. Angel Station. Having reached Angel Station, the staging area of all genetic angelic operations on Earth, Spawn must find the power chamber of the ultimate weapon and try to reverse its effects. Remember this level being long? But then again, I remember the game being longer, so that really doesn't mean much. Yeah, just keep teleporting around there, baby cakes. I meant to jump there. Yeah, getting stunlocked sucks, doesn't it? I'm gonna go with yes. Yes, it does. Of course, I got stuck on that little lip there, which was dumb. Oh, hey. Ow. I'm getting wrecked. Like that. There we go. Maybe it's because we killed everybody and that's why it took so long. Yeah, see, this looks familiar. Intruder located in Candace Barracks. Power station crew. Okay. Okay, so you have to use... Alright, well, I'm not doing all that. That ain't happening.
Intruder located in Damaris Corridor. Defenses activated.
Right. I think this is why it took so long. Because you gotta figure out where the hell they go. Do I just go around and smack all those?
Intruder located in the Maran corridor.
That doesn't seem right. Game?
Intruder located in Candace Barracks.
Oh yeah, we're in space, by the way. Space! I like space. Yeah, because space, totally thing to do.
Intruder located in Ender Barracks.
That's a daemon. I'm not fighting you. I'm just gonna destroy all these and hope for the best. Another quarter. Yeah, apparently I was in Floron. I guess you're just supposed to remember what she says about which corridor and crap you're in or which barracks you're in.
Intruder located. Gomer barracks. Power reroute underway. Intruder located in Flora corridor.
Ow. Actually, angels here to fight me. Somewhere.
Intruder located in Trifina team in transport.
What the hell does that mean? Say, is she just gonna continually spam that? Because that's getting annoying. Hard to hit with that. Totally worth to actually hit with that for once. Something.
Intruder located in Flora Corridor. Defenses activated.
Yep, okay. That's why this one takes so long.
Intruder located in Evans Barracks.
Yep. You have to go around and destroy every one of these, and if you miss one, it still doesn't count. And this was before they decided that might be a good idea to include mini-maps and stuff in games, yeah. So I have no real way of deciphering where the hell I am, other than that lady saying stuff.
Intruder located in Gomer Barracks.
Yeah, I think I want to back up.
Intruder located in Flora Corridor. Defenses activated.
Ow. Ow.
Intruder located in Esther. barracks.
Okay, well, I'm... sort of know where I'm at.
Intruder located in Damaris Corridor. Defenses activated.
Okay, so this doesn't connect to that. Which is a problem.
Intruder located in Candace Barracks. Intruder located in Damaris Corridor. Defenses activated.
There we go. This should be where I want to be. Yep.
Intruder located in Ester Barracks.
Nice.
Power reroute underway. Intruder located in Damaris Corridor.
Nice, nice, nice. Okay. I remember this taking so long, but now that I have some kind of inkling. I have an inkling of what I'm supposed to be doing. And kinda like.
Intruder located in Damaris Corridor.
How this is set up.
Activated.
That also helps. Come on, game. You have to stand just right and hit the X button.
Intruder located in Candace Barracks. Intruder located. Damaris Corridor.
Okay.
Defenses activated. Intruder located in Candace Barracks.
Alright, so that one's still there. I should have destroyed this one. Yes. Yeah, see? We're getting it. We're getting it. Alright. So...
Intruder located in
Vizia. Ow.
Defense activated.
There we go.
Power reroute underway.
I don't know what's quicker, axing those or just hitting them with the chains.
Intruder located in Vizia Corridor.
I'm inclined to say the chains.
Activated.
But then I don't get to ask them questions.
Intruder located in Gomer. Intruder located in Vizia Corridor. Defenses activated.
Oh, hey, comic book cover. Now, I think Yeah, we want to go through the teal ones, which should be through this. Ow. Ow. Yep. Now. Okay. Ow.
Intruder located in Vithia Corridor. Defenses activated.
Ow. I ran right into that one like an idiot. I don't know if it'd give you like a symbol or something.
Intruder located in Candace Barron.
Go up. No. Oh, you bitch. That was my ride. Huh. Okay.
Intruder located in Judith's lab.
Really? Bitches, man. Okay. No, thank you.
Intruder located in Hannah Corridor. Defenses activated.
Have to do this all over again? Maybe this is why this one was so long. Oh shit!
Intruder located in Ishka lab. Intruder located in Hannah Corridor. Defenses activated.
That's creepy. I'm very confused.
Intruder located in Hannah Corridor.
Like, right? Like, I have no idea where I'm going.
Intruder located in Ishka lab.
I hear, like, a heart. Well, probably because there's a giant heart right there. Oh, wow. You can't hurt them. Weird. Of course, I still don't want to fight them. Oh, they're throwing their halos at me. That's hilarious. This one didn't want to open, right? Yeah, it's like it won't let me in this room. I'm so confused.